everybody heard that.
Taking off!
You think everybody heard
say,
that?
Did he say taking off?
I don't think he did.
Good thing the pits are over here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do a low pass cut.
You're too high, man. You gotta get lower.
For a low pass? Yeah, no shit.
No, no,
you can't call me low pass.
Fly lower. Don't take it up right now.
Not yet.
You're gonna land. Don't take it up.
Gonna do some nice photos.
You got all that potential energy up there. You don't know what to do with it.
Right. Potential turns
into kinetic energy.
That's like basic physics. Yeah, I know that. No, I'm just... It's just a photo op. Alright, Scotty?
Alrighty.
Nope, not yet.
Yeah, we gotta do a hard cut.
This one, my screen is blurry.
No, I tried it. This is a better approach. Over the pits is always a better approach. And put it up hard. Nope!
Oh!
You have the holder. Yeah, it's gone.
Water probably softened that wood too, I feel it.
Yeah, it's softened.
Because of the water.
Yeah.
But it's a quick fix.
Yeah, just a little bit. You think I should fly it again?
I think the motor's on top. I mean, why not?
I mean,
it is.
Hey, look at that.
It's a container for the electronics. That's all.
No, it's not that good. It's smashed.
When you land it, landed soft.
I smashed it. All right.
Put a DZ fix.
It's just a little bit of glue. It's like you said. I think it's the. See that?
Yeah, I got it.
I think it's just that the wood got soft.
Yeah. And it's been whacked.
Yeah, it's been whacked a lot, as you can tell. This plane's gone through a lot, and I think look at all this grass. Look at all this grass on it. All this mud. It was flying with all this grass stuck to it. It's a very durable plane, though, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to fix it and insulate it better.
I would make a flower pot out of it.
A flower pot. Hold on. Bye-bye. It blows. It blows.